Since 1996, Creative New Zealand has been honouring Pasifika artists in all art forms in the Arts Pasifika Awards.
And this year's no different. Nikki Si'ulepa was in the capital to catch the celebrations with some of our most well-known and up-and-coming artists.
The Pasifika arts community were out in force for the 2012 Creative New Zealand Arts Pasifika Awards. A total of $28,000 was given to five artists at different stages of their careers.
They're the only awards that recognise Pacific artists in New Zealand, so they're unique. So it's a hard job, but every year we just think, wow, what a fantastic set of people.
Fijian curator Emma Tarvola was recognised for her work at Fresh Gallery in South Auckland, receiving the Contemporary Pacific Artist Award.
The job that I've been doing for the last 7 or so years curating is at times a thankless pursuit, so it feels so amazing to be honoured. I've just closed the book on Fresh Gallery Ōtara. I'm really ready for something new, so this is a lovely milestone.
Lemi Ponifasil was honoured with the Senior Pacific Artist Award. The director and founder of the internationally acclaimed Mao dance group flew in from Greece for the occasion. Named after the Samoan independence movement, Mao has been dazzling audiences around the world since 1995.
I've got steak fried for the first time in my life.
Samoan opera singer Isabella Moore received the Josefa Inari Memorial Award. The 22-year-old student at the New Zealand School of Music says that things could have been very different.
I was going to go and do maybe fine arts at Elam in Auckland, but I actually missed the deadline to get my portfolio in. So my principal and my parents were just like, why don't you audition for the School of Music and see how you go with opera?
Isabella has art in the blood. Her grandfather is renowned writer, poet and painter, Mawalei Vau Albert Went CNZM.
Yeah, it's awesome that my granddad could be here tonight. I felt a little bit more nervous than I might usually, just having to sing in front of him.
Wallace and Fortuna dancer Justin Hayu made a mad dash from a performance just around the corner in time to receive his award for Emerging Pacific Artist.
It was a little bit stressful. I was thinking about this during the performance, so I'm just glad here. It's kind of over. I see my speech, so that's cool.
West Auckland Mary Ama travelled to the capital to represent all the mamas at Corbin Estate Arts Centre's Pacific Arts and Cultural Centre. They were honoured with the Pacific Heritage Award.
Well, I think it's about time. Sorry, we just love it. You know, I think to be recognised is actually a bonus, you know, to our mamas, you know, who have worked very hard to carry that flag, you know, our Pacific flag, and be proud of it.